All right, how's it going, everyone? And welcome back to Ultimate Spider-Man. Yeah, this is the game I was playing. This is going to be an hour of power, for those who don't know, because I have a new format for videos on this channel. So, Iowa's boards are going to be like 6 minutes, so like 4 to 6 minutes long, and the walkthrough videos are going to be really long. Like 30 to hours. Yeah. That long. So yeah, we're just gonna go over here and go to the mission that is ahead. We have to go to the Daily Bugle, I guess. Spider-Man, thank you. Anyway, I'm still kind of sick from last time because I recorded, this game, and I also recorded Uncharted 3, Uncharted Part 2. Not the Part 2 of the game, but like Part 2 of the video series, I guess. Because I'm playing the first game of Uncharted. What the fuck is going on? Thank you, Spider-Man. I gotta get acclimated back with the controls again because not everything is the same. Because I'm playing like 2 different games. Actually, I'm playing 4 different games on this channel and I'm trying to like, actually 5, 6, maybe 6. And I haven't played them since like years. So I'm gonna try and do this new format so I can actually finish them. Cutscene.
Is this for real? Told you, superheroconspiracies.com.
The fuck?
It says I'm a deformed mutant.
You're not.
And some doof calling himself Speedball is the coolest thing since the Ultimates.
And this is going to haunt you.
Yes. Yes, it is.
Keep reading.
Well, some guy named RPB says...
That's the one.
That the Latverians have secretly developed a biotactical legion.
Uh-huh.
That sounds a whole lot like the guy that smacked me around last night.
Well, there you go, then.
Jeez. The Latverians have some armored goon busting into labs and stealing things.
What the hell is she doing?
Maybe I should go check it out.
Or we could go to the movies.
Hold on. I have another call.
Rooftop, now.
This is my life.
Kid.
This is a real intrusion.
I need you to back off the Latverian thing.
Why?
Sorry, kid. 18 and older.
What does that mean?
It means I need you to back off.
Yeah, okay, fine. But this is my life. Don't come here.
Thanks, kid.
Ew.
Do you think he'll behave?
Knowing Peter Parker the way I do, I'm absolutely sure that he will do the exact opposite of what I just asked him to do.
Yeah, everything's really like...
18 and over? How does he think he is?
Fuck. The hell is that?
Ah, great.
Anyway, yeah, the game's audio isn't synced up with the video, so it looks kind of stupid. Another chasing video. Another chasing.
It's been almost 2 hours since I last feared for my life.
Oh god. I hate these chasing like missions. They're dumb as hell. There's like no point for them. Let me just fight someone. Jesus Christ. Who the fuck is this? Ugly ass motherfucker. Oh, you bitch. Come on now. I wish I had candy with me or something. What a little dick. Motherfucker. What the fuck are you doing? No. What the fuck? Where'd he go? Fuck me. He got away. Yeah, let's do this again, I guess.
Exactly what I need in my life right now. Then again, it has been been almost 2 hours since I last feared for my life. This is the lesson. Don't touch fire.
Fire bad. Don't touch the fire, it hurts. You didn't know that already by now, guys. Nope. Oh shit, he hit me.
Pain. Pain is bad.
He is bad. Stop laughing at me, you piece of shit. Overgrown piece of green shit. There you go. There you go. That was a good comeback. I'm just waiting for like another time he's gonna hit me with a fucking thing. Who is this anyway? Like I don't even know the villains that we fight in this game. Oh my god. Oh my god, hit me with a fire, you motherfucker. Why hit me? Fight me, bitch. Fight me! Why don't you fight? Ow, you motherfucker! Come here. When am I gonna actually fight him? There he is. Oh god. Where the hell is he going? He's going so many fucking different directions, I don't even know. There we go. Holy fuck.
Those people are gonna be crushed if I don't get them out of there. I don't get it. What's going on? Why is he doing this?
Wait, I forgot. Can you stop? Jesus Christ, you're annoying as shit.
Okay, everyone out of the pool. Up high.
Can you stop? Like, Jesus Christ, I'm trying to, like, save people right here. I'm Spider-Man. No, wait.
You okay in there?
Get out of here.
Pain is
annoying as shit.
No. This happens, something even worse happens about 2 seconds.
Oh god. Can we fight now? Can you stop being a fucking bitch? Oh god.
Fear the flesh from your bones.
Hot one.
He's like, woo! I'm dead. So I had to dodge his ass like this. The whole time just dodging him. All I have to do. Oh, you just because of that. Just because of the fucking invisible wall. It killed me. The invisible wall killed me. I'm so mad right now.
Nope.
Yeah, no.
Getting irritating.
Shit, I forgot. Oh wait, there you go.
I'm just gonna keep hitting you until you give up.
Nope. There's no way I'm getting hit by this guy. I can do this. Fire!
Please stop. Is your head thicker than it used to be?
There we go. I can do this. Come here. Yo. Ah, oh, fuck that. He just went right on me.
Don't touch fire.
Don't touch anything that's fire. Don't touch anything that's close to fire.
Hot.
Why is he doing that now? Like, what? Oh, he fucking flamed on again. Can you stop? I'd really appreciate it if you really did stop. Oh, he's good at aiming. Did you just say hot tamale? Can you stop? There you go. There's no way I'm gonna be able to beat the fuck out of this guy. He's going down way too slow.
You big nugneck.
Nugneck. That's what he said. I thought he said nug-nug. I think that's what I thought he said. God. He's invincible when he's on fire, but he's not invincible when he's not on fire. Great, that's great. Spider-Man is 15 in this game? That's crazy. I didn't know he got his powers at age 15. Oh, at least in the Ultimate series. Fuck, it doesn't fall over.
You're getting irritated. Thanks, but I had a fireball.
Fuck!
I am gonna smack the green right off you.
Oh, there you go.
Stop right.
Oh no! Ow! Yo, who the fuck does that last?
I have now officially run out of ways to say ow.
And now this ends.
Really?
I agree. What is this again?
Die.
I don't even refill my health. What a bunch of bastards. Nope. 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 What are you doing?
You all day long. Maybe this will knock the crazy out of you.
There we go. He's almost done. That was crazy. He's getting really easy now. Nope. Oh, I hate when you throw fucking fireballs at me, bastard. Oh shit. Nope.
Baby one yappy time. Hey, hit yourself for a second while I go get a glass of water. Just gonna keep hitting you until you give up.
Yeah. Well, that works. Yeah, that's all that works, Spider-Man. Hot tamale. Can you stop with the stupid-ass things? He keeps saying stupid shit.
I have to say, you're impressive, but you're not Hulk impressive.
Fuck me in the ass. He went into fire. Like, what? What do you expect? Oh my god. Fucking do that to me. This guy's annoying as shit.
How much harder do I need to hit you?
Oh my god. Fuck my life. Come on! Fuck, that didn't do shit! He projects those things! Are you fucking for realsing me, bro? He's almost done.
Spider-Man fires.
Spider-Man fires. Fucking stupid. He didn't even fall! Oh my god, that pisses me off when he doesn't fall over. Am I not mashing the button hard enough? You gotta do this in one go! That's fucking ridiculous! Oh my god, this is ridiculous. I think you hear me mashing the shit out of the button, dude. You've seen this already. That's not gonna happen. Can you stop? Can you stop? You start doing your fucking flaming things, alright? What the hell is going on? I'm gonna die. I'm gonna have to do this whole thing all over again. That's great. Well,
you're getting irritated.
Fuck! Stop jumping, you fucking asshole.
Please stop doing that.
I'm gonna die.
Thanks, but I had a fireball for lunch.
Can you? Oh my lord. Technically, I'm kicking him.
Is your head thicker than it used to be? Only you can prevent Spider-Man.
Woo! Fuck! If someone spits on me, I'm dead. Fuck! Yeah. Fuck my life!
That's gonna leave a mark.
Hot! It's all fucking crazy as shit right here. Oh, Jesus Christ. I got this. Wait, wait. Oh, come on now. I could have gotten it. Isn't that fucking shit? Stop. Ugh, fuck. I'm doing so good. Fuck, I can't fucking get out of here like fast enough before his dumb ass gets over here.
Only you can prevent Spider-Man fires.
Oh my god. Oh my god, he hit me. All I have to do is hit him once.
Please stop doing that.
You're gonna be fucking pissed.
The fist bone's connected to the face bone.
Fuck! He's almost done! He's almost done! What are you doing?
You big nudnik.
Yes. Yes.
Aw, little fella's all tuckered out.
Yes.
I can punch you all day long.
Yes! I did it!
Genetic suppressor collar on Osborn 3 minutes ago. Get this area sealed off inside of 10 seconds or I'll fire the first son of a...
You with Fury?
Good job here. Could you have made a bigger mess?
No, and believe me, I tried.
You've got some mouth on you.
Wow, you'd think you'd be a teeny bit nicer considering I just did your job for you.
Yeah, I would imagine. But you know, she wants to be a fucking bitch. Anyway, what are the city goals that we can do? Just 2 city events. That's great. So all we gotta do is just fuck around for a little bit. Wait, what the hell is that? Is that a token? That is a token of my gratitude for this game being a fucking asshole to me all the time. Okay, there's a car. The car chase. It's not gonna take that long for these to it is. Hey, buddy! Hey, buddy! Hey, buddy! Hey, buddy! Hey, buddy! Hey, buddy! Come on, buddy! Hey, man. Hey, man. Hey, man. Motherfucker. There's a bird outside. What the hell? Ew! He looks dumb as shit when he fell off the car. That bird distracted me. There we go. Excuse me. Oh my god! Jesus, I fucked his ass up. Alright, that's one city event done. Let me get all this. Was that Harry Osborn, the dude that I was fighting? Because if that was the goblin, holy shit. God damn it. That's terrible. That's another city event, and then we are almost able... Okay, now who... Who the fuck told you to get... Oh my god, here, I'm gonna put you in the middle of the street, because fuck you, alright? New mission.
My brother was wrong about you.
What the fuck your brother say about me? He said I was an ass eater or something like that? Because I am. I'm just, you know, I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. Spider-Man has to have that accent. That accent from Texas because it doesn't make sense. It would be really fucking stupid if he did have a Texan accent. And he's from New York. Yeah, but like he was in New York like his whole life. That would be dumb as shit. Like, hey there, failures.
I have a job at the Daily Bugle.
I know, man. What do you think I'm trying to do? Why would you go there as Spider-Man? You know Jameson hates you. I don't think Jameson is in this game though. What the fuck? I'm gonna do flippy flips. Look at Gracious Samaritan. He'll live. There's the place. It's near Times Square, which is really weird and random. Is that Mary Jane Watson? Oh my god. Mary Jane! Another cutscene. Oh god damn it. Venom! This asshole again. You guys didn't see it because I lost it. Oh my god, he fucked your ass up. That's a terribly pixelated wham. We got. Oh my god. You're stupid. Where the hell is his ass going? Where are you going, bro? This is for enemies going up there! Hey! Finally, I hate these fucking things. Now we gotta fight. This is pretty weak, but oh god. A seismic blast thing. Oh no, what the hell does he have? What is that? Oh my god, get away from me. Yeah, no. Stop it. I'll fuck you up, bro. There you go. Boom. And he has those things out again. This game pisses me off. Oh god. Stand up. Yeah, no. Hell? Can you please? Car, can you not? There's a car outside and it's making noise. I'm trying to record, you asshole. What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this now? Like, oh no. Oh shit. What the fuck? What is this? Oh no, I fell in. Stop it. Mean. What is this guy? Who is this? Iron Man? Is he like Wasp or some shit? Yeah, no shit, thanks. Thanks, game, for telling me something I could have figured out by myself. And I'm dead. Down, down, up, up, down, 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 up, up, up. Okay, so I skipped the cutscene, but there's another mission over there somewhere. So I'm gonna do that. Let me put these in so I can actually hear what's going on. All I have to do is just fight that one cybernetic dude. And yeah, that's pretty much it. There's another mission over here, so I'm gonna go over there and do that. Ew, what the fuck is going on here? What the hell is this music?
I need to get home.
But yeah, all I have to do is play as Venom and kill that one dude, and that's pretty much it. I didn't really see the cutscene because I fucked up, but there's gonna be another thing here, so might as well do that. Just to satisfy you guys, because I'm pretty sure that's not going to be an hour. I don't even know how long I've been recording. I've been recording for really, because whenever something gets really hard, I just stop recording. But, I start recording, I do it myself, and then I record again when it's at the end. But, yeah. I have like 4 videos to sync up now. And that's not good. This doesn't happen with fucking Uncharted. Uncharted, I can go on for like 30 minutes and I'm still good. But no, this game makes me want to like die. Who the hell?
Peter Parker?
What? What the fuck? Wow! She kicked the shit out of me.
What happened? Oh, my head. Ow!
Another one?
Who are you?
There's enough tranquilizer in your system to take down a really large horse. Don't fight it. I know who you are, Peter Parker. I can get at you and anyone else you know. Mary Jane Watson, May Parker.
Leave my family alone.
Get in the damn car.
Oh, God.
Take Parker with minimal injury.
This bitch.
Whatever's in these darts is making me woozy.
Get down from there.
Bad idea.
You have no training at all, do you?
No, what the fuck would I have training? I'm like...
How have you lived this long fighting as poorly as you do? I expected more from you.
I'm 15 years old and I go to school and no one fucking trains me. I'm not Batman. The fuck you mean? I'm just gonna spam this. You wanna be a fucking bitch? Might as well. You're still gonna get your ass beat. By me. By a 15-year-old kid. I gotta remind you that all the time. This is like a bunch of like dumb shit that's going on. Oh, it's another like fucking like a goon. Can you stop? Can you stop, bitch?
Left my costume and web shooters in Crazy Lady's car.
Fuck! With the fisticuffs? I'm going to your home if you don't get down. So stop. And leave the fuck alone, bitch. Oh my god, Jesus Christ. You need Parker alive! And stop shooting me.
Get in the car.
No.
We need to contain this now.
Leave me alone.
I know who you love.
I know who you love. Fuck, 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 stand up so I can beat the fuck out of her. Thank God. She's annoying. Get out the way, man. Save him. More in there? The hell? Oh, there's a child. Wow. Is that the same kid that the fucking Venom killed? Oh, I just had to open the fucking door. How the hell did you get up there?
Move quick. I'm moving as fast as I can.
There we go. There we go. There we go. Come on. Come on. Thank you.
Hang on, I'll get you down.
How are you gonna do that?
How are you gonna do that? That sounds like fucking, what's his name? Like Jake.
Be like that, I could just leave you hanging there.
No.
Mutants are people too.
Okay.
Say it.
Mutants are people too.
Thank you. Hey, was that so hard, you motherfucker? Like, what the hell?
Okay, can we stop all the...
Oh, shit. God damn, right in my heart.
What's wrong with you?
You're just gonna stand there?
Thinking about it?
You didn't see anything, alright, motherfuckers? Why are you saving, like, her from him? Fuck her. She tried to kill you, remember that.
Silver hottie threatened my family. I should let Eddie eat her.
Exactly.
Do me a favor.
Exactly.
I feel guilty about that too, because clearly, I don't have enough things to feel guilty about. So now here I am, trying to save the crazy woman. If my life were any more stupid, it would be on network TV.
Oh god. Keeping up with Kardashians. Keeping up with the Kardashians. It'll be on network TV.
Those darts have made my brain all swimmy.
Danny, the hell did you just say? What did you just say to me, Spider-Man? Did you just say it made your head all swimmy? What the fuck? What the hell says that? Ew. Oh, he's over there. Yeah, motherfucker. Let Eddie eat her. He just fucking floated over there. No way. He's floating. He's not even jumping. He's floating over there now.
I need to move faster.
You need to move faster, motherfucker. I'm not the one who's like you.
Gotta pick up the pace or Eddie's gonna get away.
Eddie's not gonna get away. Eddie's not gonna get away. God damn it! No! Do it again.
Crazy silver hottie threatened my family. I should let Eddie eat her. He'd be doing me a favor. But then I'd feel guilty about that too, because clearly, I don't have enough things to feel guilty about. So now here I am, trying to save the crazy woman. My life were any more stupid, it would be on network TV.
He legit floats. Look, he's floating.
Those darts have made my brain all swimmy.
Swimmy. What? Can you stop? Like, what are you doing right now? Controller went fucking gross. Shut up. There's a building right there. Last time I remember. Where the hell is this guy going? If the fucking, like...
As much as my brain hurts right now, I really have to get swinging faster.
Ew, his fucking voice got really deep and gross.
I don't know if I'm gonna make it.
You gonna throw up? Stop. He's floating. He floats. Motherfucker floated up there. I'm gonna keep complaining about him floating until I'm done with this thing. Cause that's a bunch of bullshit. You know. Watch, he's gonna go to that big ass building. Finally.
Crazy lady? I can't leave Silver Hottie there, she'll be killed. Stop it, Eddie!
Stop it, Eddie!
You have to stop this!
Stop, Eddie!
You have to start fighting this soon, because I'm tired of fighting you. I'm starting to think you like it, Eddie. Crazy lady.
God damn it, I died. Oh. He threw a car at me when I was doing the. Oh, no, yo.
I can't be Silver Hottie there. She'll be killed.
Die. Stop being a motherfucker, alright? Oh my god, Spider-Man. I've realized that the Spider-Man games are like one of the most annoying games. Spider-Man games are one of the most annoying games in history, dude. This is the game that makes me want to like not like do walkthroughs so goddamn hard. And finally, there you go. Slam that bitch.
Are we done, Eddie?
Oh my god. My goodness. Turn back. Longer I was going to be able to stay conscious. Shit. He's laid out. Now she's gonna take you away. Carnage!
What was that? What's happening?
Are they experimenting on his ass? Oh my god, it's Carnage!
Oh my god. I know.
You! Parker!
That's Peter? Peter's Carnage? What? Oh my, ew. The fuck? How'd he turn into him? Didn't even show- Oh great, that's another fight. He beat the shit out of Carnage. Ew. Ew, he's tiny. And I like, oh my god, I want to be done after this. I don't even know if I'm going to go for an hour. I don't think I can play this game for an hour. I know this is Spider-Man because he's doing the web zip. God, ew. This is gross. Oh my god, he's beating the fuck out of me. He's beating me up. Strongest attack is the fight. What the fuck? No, can you not? Oh my god. Come on. Come on, wait. There you go, there you go, there you go. There you go. Peter! Peter! Peter. Peter's doing stuff. You're not healing, all right, you motherfucker? Oh my god, I'm eating someone, Peter! Jesus Christ, get off of me! Come on! Come, fuck! Come the fuck on! Come on! Oh my god, he's so fucking annoying. You know, I remember the first time I ever heard of Carnage. I was in third grade and my friend, one of my old friends, Jesse, he was like, oh yeah, I'm gonna draw Carnage. I'm just like, who the fuck is that? And he's like, it's like Venom, but like he's made of blood and all that stuff. And he's like, oh my god, that's crazy. He's like, yeah, and he did it. He also showed me how to draw the Grim Reaper. I mean, you know, Grim from Billy and Mandy. Motherfucker, stop. Knight, can you be done? Can you be done? Can you be done? Ew, he crawls like a fucking spider. He's almost done. He's almost done. He's done! Fuck me! Woo!
What's going on? Where am I?
Tell me, Mr. Parker, did you ever wear the Venom suit yourself?
What is this?
Did you wear the suit?
What?
Yes or no?
Only for a few hours.
It appears that the suit bonded itself to you. It's amazing you've survived any encounter with Eddie Brock at all. The microscopic suit particles in you want to join with the suit Brock wears. Fascinating. Let's see if we can help them.
Oh no.
In case this kills you, I want you to know I think your father was a genius, 10 years ahead of the curve. Status?
Oh well, yeah, that's what happened. Fucking Spider-Man. Just take it off of him. Yeah. There you go. Take it off of him. There you go. Oh, fuck.
Yes. Eddie, what's going on?
Oh, no.
I have absolute total control. To settle.
Which way do you figure?
Trask's offices.
Trask? He has a gun out. Trask.
My father. Tell me about my father.
Everything you could ever want to know about your parents is right here. I've had this ever since I found out.
Oh, he kicked him in the face. God damn it, not this bitch.
You again?
Down, boy. My contract with Trask expired 10 minutes ago. And if you're chasing him, don't worry. He doesn't know how to fly that helicopter.
But you?
No hard feelings. Business is business, eh?
Oh, well. Oh, shit. Oh my god. Run, bro. Hey, stop. Stop it. Damn, this motherfucker. All he's doing is swiping. Yeah, get away. Just come over here. Come over here. The final boss? This better not be the final boss. Oh my god! Bro!
Get away from me!
Hey, come here. I swear to the spider heavens and gods. I want to play with you, though. Come here!
Stop being stupid!
Jesus Christ, he hits hard! What the fuck? It's the fucking... I'm dead. Let's do it again. Oh my god! What the hell? What the hell? What are you doing? Go back to Trask. Go back to Trask. There you go.
What are you doing?
I think I found a strategy. I think I have found a strategy. Just avoid his ass when he's up here. And then when he goes back to Trask, just hit the fuck out of him. Got this, bro.
Eddie,
god damn it, Eddie. Get hit? No, he doesn't. He doesn't get hit at all. I'm just gonna avoid him. Nope. Don't touch me, motherfucker. Holy shit!
What are you doing?
I swear I'm gonna smack those giant teeth out of your head if you don't knock it off.
I don't even know what I'm doing, oh god! The final battle. I'm just gonna avoid the fuck out of him until he goes back to Trask. You're just hitting empty air over there. Motherfucker. Ow, holy shit. He just fucking like turned around and wrecked me. Okay, so he's almost done. And I've been doing this the whole time, by myself. Oh my god, he made me fly far as fuck. Remember, fire is bad for him. No. See, he's gonna go right back to him. Oh my god! I'm not gonna fuck this up. He's gonna fucking- Oh my god, I'm done! Holy shit! Yes! Oh my god, run! Oh my god, he sucker punched the shit out of him. That's crazy, bro.
It was over. Now I can learn everything that Trask knew about what happened 10 years ago. Burn it. We'll start new.
Peter, I have all these things in my head, things I want to say, things I think as your father you'll need to hear. You're going to find that there are people in this world, people who you are going to look at and say, why is this person like this? I find myself surrounded by people who will do or say anything just for the appearance that they are better than they are.
There were three survivors of the crash. They all reported seeing the same thing. One of the witnesses was my mother. She died in the ambulance.
Peter, you did good today.
Eddie needs to see this. It's about our parents.
Eddie's not here. He was gone before we showed up. We'll find him. We always do.
Miles offshore.
Mr. Trask. I have been looking forward to this.
Eddie? I can't believe.
You know what I can't believe? I can't believe that after all the things you did, all the things you made me do, that after all of that, all you got was 3 years in a golf course prison.
You can't do anything to me in here. The guards...
They aren't near.
What the fuck, dude?
Want to talk about it?
I wouldn't know where to begin.
You can just ramble.
I'm okay.
I love you.
I know. It's just...
What?
Eddie, I mean.
he's out there. And I don't know if I'm scared of him or for him.
What the fuck happened to him? Ew, he looks stupid as fuck.
But he's not here.
No.
I'm here.
Aw, look at that, Mary Jane. Oh shit, that was the end of the game. Alright, so I hope you guys enjoyed this little thing that I did with Spider-Man. So I didn't know it was gonna be that short. I didn't know that one session was gonna be the end of the session. So thank you guys for watching. I don't know if this was even an hour of power, probably like a half hour of power, but I don't know. So thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this. If you guys enjoyed this, leave a like. If you want to see more, subscribe. See you guys when I see you guys. Thank you guys for watching.